Okay, so hi guys. I know it's been a long time. I think about over a month since Ruby 2. What? No, I don't know. That I have not done a video or anything, and I'm kind of contemplating on what I needed to want to film about. And then I last week got accepted into the Awesomest TV Network. And if you want to join the Awesomest TV Network, I will have a link in the down bar below, and I'll have a link to their channel. You can share all their videos, and you guys can sign up and check them out. But I decided I'm going to do a video that's kind of been going around YouTube, and a lot of people have done it, and I know I'm kind of like probably running late on the bandwagon for this video, but I thought, hey, why not? I saw some beauty gurus do it earlier this week and post their videos, and also last week too, I think. I saw some of them. Like, I think Bethany Morton did hers this week. Back Barbie 07. That one. I think she did hers this week. I think posted it. But so for my February favorites, I have a, like a little collection of like different things that I love, from music to movies to makeup, things like that. And so I'm gonna head right on into it, and I'm gonna start with, of course, the beauty section. And I recently started wearing a lot more makeup this year, and especially like last month, I got really into like makeup and all this stuff, just like the red lips every once in a while. And yeah, and so my favorite foundation has for a really long time actually, and probably should start using it more, which I did last month. But it is from Benefit, and it's absolutely like amazing, and it is the Play Sticks. You guys haven't heard of that. And it says spin the bottle on the top of it, and I don't know if that's like my complexion, like, or what. But yeah, this is like the box that it comes in. A really cute box, I know. Sorry, my nose is itchy. And then it comes like this, and it looks, this is like Benefit right there. And you would think maybe it's like it was like portable brushes, you lift it up, and out comes the brush for making makeup or big lipstick. No, foundation, guys. And it looks like that. You just like roll it up when you need it, and then you roll it back down when you don't. Really, really love it, and it looks good on me. And I love it. Actually, forgot to put some of that on today when I did my makeup, but that goes on. But then I also have from Benefit the greetings from Cabana Glamma. I know, fancy, right, guys? And before I open this up, I'm gonna tell you what's all in here. It comes with one, two, four makeup things and then a little brush. So it has Hoola, if you guys don't know what that is. It is the bronzing powder with a brush. And bronzing powder, I don't really know what that means. It sets your makeup or something. I don't know. I haven't used it yet. And then the posy tint, poppy pink tinted lip and cheek stain. And then some kind of gorgeous in medium for it's a foundation faker for medium complexions, which that's not me. And why is it cracker, dude? Like, I literally like I don't burn, which is weird because I'm Irish and all, but I just don't burn. And then I have an ombre eyeshadow palette that's in here, so I'll show you. I gotta hold down one thing. So right here, that is the some kind of a gorgeous, which I'm not gonna ever use. I think I probably take it out, but I just don't. That's the ombre, like, pattern. And then that is the bronzer, and I absolutely love it. And I got it last summer. It was a sale, and I had a gift card, and I got my rose, and I was like, cool, I'm gonna buy this. And so I love it. And then another one of my favorite beauty things, if you call it a beauty item, I put it in that category, but it is a perfume, and I bought it for me with some birthday money slash credit card or some per money. But I don't spend that much on like a perfume ever, and I absolutely fell in love with it. And it is the Justin Bieber girlfriend perfume. Oh, fancy bottle. I love it. Bottle's so like just different and it's like an ombre effect and I love it and it's absolutely gorgeous. Like gorgeous. And it, like you open it up like that. It's like a mag, it's metal. Like how it sounds sticks together. So but this perfume, it smells heavenly and I have guy friends that are literally like, "What are you wearing, Dawn?" Like boyfriend, yeah, from Justin Bieber. And they're like, "Seriously? Justin Bieber, like he makes girl perfume." And I'm like, "Yeah, it's like, it smells delicious. Like they love it." Like literally, they'll hug, they'll give me a hug or something. They're like, "You smell it." I'm like, "Justin Bieber, guys, J beams, J beams." But yeah, and I have even girlfriends that are like, "I want Justin Bieber, gross." And I'm like, "Smell this perfume." And they're like, "Who makes that?" And I'm like, "J beams." And they're like, "Seriously, Justin Bieber?" I'd wear that. Like it's literally amazing. My mom loves it. They even have a hair mist. You can smell like that for your hair. I need that so bad. But no. So that's one of my really good favorite beauty things. And then this one is a lip product. And it is in from the Nivea Kiss of Shimmer Lip Care. And it's SPF 10 and you probably saw this in my haul video for Target and I absolutely love this. It's you don't think it smells good until you open it and you're like, ooh, it smells good. It's like a shimmery like color. It comes on kind of like a clear, I guess, on your lips. I don't know exactly. You can't really tell it's there. But I absolutely love it. And I don't know like for this next item I'm gonna show you, I don't know if it counts like a beauty item or what. But it's really dear to me and it came from my grandma on my graduation day from high school and I absolutely love it and it's so pretty and so gorgeous. Like I've never worn something this expensive and I'm like literally like I would cry if I would lose this thing. But from what I remember her telling me, I think it's her very first wedding ring because when she got married to my grandpa, they were a young military Air Force couple. So you know, not a lot of money, but this is what it looks like and I'll take it out of the box. But I had to get resized before I could wear it, which I was kind of sad about. I wanted to wear it that day. But it has, like, a diamond. And I think those are rubies. Or maybe they're pink diamonds. I don't know. I think it's rubies. Because my grandma liked rubies. And it's, like, flowery. And it's so pretty. And I literally had to get resized bigger. Because my grandma had tiny fingers. But it fit on my pinky ring, almost. So I almost had a pinky ring, guys. But no. This is, like, my favorite item I've ever gotten. Like, the best gift. And I absolutely love it, and it's so pretty and so gorgeous, and I just love it. And I was so happy when she gave it to me. Like, I didn't even know about it or that she wanted to. One day, my mom knew, I guess, and it was so excited to get it. And it's my favorite treasured possession, and I wore it so much in February. Like, it's so pretty to me. And then another item that doesn't really fit into like a category is this lovely candle from Target. And it is Red Velvet Cupcake. I don't know why I had like a British accent saying that. Or Irish. Maybe not Irish for a Valentine's Day. Oh, lassie. I'm just kidding. No. But it really smells so good. And it's just red. And it. This gives me a headache because the candles give me headaches. And then I'm gonna. Before I was thinking about doing my movie stuff next. But then I thought, I'm gonna go to my music loves. Oh yeah, I got a music love, guys. And my music loves this month are for February were Voice Avenue. And Voice Avenue, they're like an acoustic group. They do lots of acoustic covers and stuff. And my favorite cover of them of all time is God Must Have Spent a Little More Time on You. It's a cover from NSYNC. Yeah, go back in old school and boy band it. Yeah. But it's absolutely amazing and I love it and I even gave that I had a suggestion for a girl who wanted a song for her Unity Sand in her wedding, for the part in her wedding that they're gonna do with her husband, and she loved so the idea. And then the next one is Alex Goat, Goat. I'll call you Alex for right now because there's another Alex G. But no, I absolutely love him. Like, all his covers are amazing. His duets with Julia Shear are so good. I love them. I love it. Don't really have a favorite song because I love them all. So, the next artist that I'm really really like loving, and it has kind of a spot in my heart that I'm, because I know one of the people, they go to my church, and they're called Dawkins and Dawkins. They're like a Christian R&B soulful kind of a group, and they're two brothers, of course, because they have the last name, same last names, and I absolutely love them. Like when Anson, well, the one of the brothers' name is Anson, and when he worships that during service, I'm like, thank you, Jesus, make him that day, because he literally, like, he's amazing, and I love his voice. And my last kind of an artist that I love is Tyrone Wells. He is amazing. My mom went and saw him, and I was so jealous. But I love his "Happy as a Sun" song, and it's a really uplifting song, but I just love it. So those are my favorite like music groups that I'm literally like loving right now. Just loving. Okay. And then for movies and TV, for TV, one of the people that I'm really kind of obsessed with, and one of the shows that I'm really like loving, and like my all-time favorite, I never miss it, it's American Idol, guys. Like, I'm so excited for tour. All 10 of the artists that are gonna be on tour are absolutely amazing, and I cannot wait to see who's gonna join them. Maybe it's always gonna be good, you know? But I just cannot wait to go see them on tour. Like, they're gonna be so good. And another show that I'm really obsessing over is Smash. And Smash is so good. I was obsessed before it even came on TV. Like, I was like, I gotta watch that. Gotta see my Smash. Gotta see my Catherine McPhee do her thing. But that's another one. And then for another TV show that I'm really loving, and it's old school, and I got it on DVD recently, is this one, guys. The Waltons. I have season one, which is this one, and season two. And I'll show you season one cover. So, no, wait. Yeah, no, I'll show you season two's cover. But season two's cover, it's right here, is Shawn Boy. And I'm literally loving Shawn Boy in the show. Not John Boy, actually. The other John Boy that when he gets later in the seasons, don't like him. But if you want like a family-friendly show that you can watch with your family, and you'll just love, watch that show. It's so good. Or you just want like a pick-me-up show, make you feel better, you know, after you watch it. Watch that show. Really good. And then for my favorite movie of all time right now, guys, is this one. Pitch Perfect. Pitch Perfect. Aka believe it, guys. Aka believe it. This movie is good. That's all I gotta say. If you have not watched it, watch it. Just please. Or I'll come through this screen and I will make you sit down and watch it. No, I really won't because I'm too nice. But no, seriously, you gotta watch it. And so that's it, and if you guys really like this, if you guys like the video, please like and subscribe. And if you have any other videos you'd love me to do, or if you want me to keep doing this, or you want me to do an off of the week video, I can do that too. Just gotta like, subscribe, and comment below, guys. And I hope you check out all these wonderful options that I have totally loved in February. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.